Quick and additional on day one. Just before leaving the hostel this morning, we'd all packed our bags and we're about ready to go when one of the cleaning ladies came out with the fuel bottle that Andy had left behind. Now, without the fuel bottle and pump, we could basically not eat for the next 4 weeks. So it's just as well for Andy that she found it under his bed and came running out with it. So, yeah, nice one, Andy.